Welcome to the LJ Demo Project. The project has demonstrated the hectare-scale cultivation of mechanized seeding and harvesting of seaweed. First, we'll take a closer look at the seaweed cultivation site. Partner, the Dutch Seaweed Group, DSG, runs this site. It is located in the Oosterschelde in the south of the Netherlands. DSG cultivates royal kombu or sugar kelp and wakame.
We hebben heel erg gezocht zeg maar, naar het theorieboek zeeweeboerderij ontwikkelen, maar die hebben we niet kunnen vinden. Dus het is echt pionieren en ontdekken. En als we de lijnen zo houden, dan zouden we op zeg maar 550 tot 600.000 kilo kunnen komen. Als nou blijkt dat we de boel anders zouden kunnen inrichten, moeten we dan met elkaar ontdekken. Ja, dan zouden we nog wel misschien wel naar 800, 900.000, misschien wel 1000 ton kunnen. Het is heel veel letterlijk, maar ook figuurlijk zaaien. En dan maar hopen dat het dadelijk goed komt. Maar daar rekenen we wel op. Wij denken dat het heel goed past in heel veel vleesvervangende gerechten, vega-omgevingen, maar ook wel in smoothies, pasta's.
Partner Siyun was responsible for the development and demonstration of advanced seaweed cultivation substrates within the LJ Demo Project. Seaweeds are mainly cultivated on 1D ropes. Siyun targeted the development of novel 2D structures for seaweed cultivation. The advantage of 2D structures over 1D ropes is the improved seaweed yield per square meter of sea surface. Whereas ropes typically yield 2-6 kilograms per meter, 2D net shapes can yield up to 10-14 kilograms per square meter. Within LJ Demo, we seeded and deployed both ropes and two types of net structures, each net type measuring 6x2 meters at our demonstration farm in the Oosterschelde. Seaweed cultivation is very labor-intensive and labor costs in Europe are a major cost driver. Partner TNO, an independent Dutch research institute, develop and evaluates autonomous underwater monitoring solutions to reduce the cost of subsea inspection and environmental monitoring. Within the LJ Demo project, TNO has evaluated the value of remotely operated and autonomous underwater vehicles for seaweed cultivation using a combination of sonar and optical imaging sensors. We have measured the effect on water and the composition of seaweed. Per hectare, we estimate that seaweed can absorb 500 kilograms of nitrogen, 24 kilograms of phosphorus, and 20 tons of CO2.